Display your vigor with Bioshock Infinite pins and start the day with a Robo cup of coffee. I'm Jake, and this is episode number 22 of Game Loot. Cruise down Rainbow Road in your real-life Mario Kart, avoid turtle shells while wearing a League of Legends pentakill shirt, and arrive on time with a classic arcade wristwatch. The watch displays the time analog style using asteroids and a ship, and it does this too. And now this isn't game-related, but Doctor Who cares, because this TARDIS necklace will leave the ladies weeping. Angels see how cool it is when you have a Geordi LaForge visor ring from Star Trek The Next Generation. But let's get back to games by building one out of blocks. This NES-themed kit even comes with two controllers and cartridges. You can put it next to your cool Mario figure, or play a fully functioning NES clone console inside a VHS tape. It accepts Famicom, PAL, and NTSC cartridges. While rocking on that console, rock one of these epic Portal shirts from the We Love Fine Design Contest. Got your shirt, grab your Mass Effect N7 leather jacket, and an Assassin's Creed armored vambrace. Now you're ready to kill some Call of Duty zombies. Collector's set. There are also ones for Alpine Rangers, Dome Battleground, and SEAL Team. All these Call of Duty sets are making me feel like a real patriot. Action figure from Bioshock Infinite. Then grab your Mario pixel art cutting board, slice up some steaks, and grill them with lightsaber tongs. Or maybe you're in the mood for a slice of tri-pizza. And wash it down with Attack on Titan Plum Wine. The limited edition set comes with 3 bottles of the sweet nectar. And don't worry, there are also 3 plum juices for the chillins. You can drink right out of the bottle or pour it into Pokemon badge shot glasses that perfectly match this Pokemon Gym veteran's polo. Now pull up those Kingdom Hearts socks and be the Batman to my Robin. Friendship necklace with the Batman collection at Black Milk, including a cape swimsuit, Gotham's most wanted leggings, long sleeve cat suit, and link it all together with a Navi necklace. Since you're decked out in superhero gear, read the Super Graphic, an infographic novel full of obscure comic book facts. Now that you're well-read, relax and play a game of pinball on this awesome X-Men Pro pinball machine. And decorate your game room with some lights made from old arcades. For a more modern fixture, there's a giant Xbox wall art piece lit with LEDs from behind. Turn your old controller into a DIY dog leash, and control yourself with Sega controller earrings. Links to everything can be found in the description below. I'm Jake, and as always, thanks for watching.